Hi everyone, it's day 77 of my personal stretching challenge. I decided to do stretching every day and it's day 77 and I'm doing a sequence for straddle splits. How to stretch the last few centimeters of a straddle split. I think this sequence is really relevant for me as I am doing a straddle split after a good warm up and I want to stretch it like over split, then I can sit into it faster and easier. And then in this sequence I do several exercises like a butterfly pose, and I use blocks for each of the legs. I use blocks for the right leg and then for the left and then for both legs. Then I sit in a straddle, then straddle with the use of the blocks, and straddle split itself without blocks and with the blocks. And I think this is gonna really help me to achieve my goal. And if you feel like if you're stretching for a straddle split, give it a try and let's keep on stretching. Have a good day and a good stretch.